Yeah, I'm really happy because I won. You know, I don't really remember that much what goes on in my fights. I have to rewatch them later, you know. So, yeah, like I said earlier, I'm not happy with my wardrobe choice. I'm never going to wear shorts this short again because I remember being in the middle of the fight and thinking, oh, my God, my shorts. So, yeah, that's pretty much all. And I pushed her back, and then she went on her Twitter and said I should be fined for headbutting her. I'm like, you know, I just thought that was not very respectable. You know, before I was willing to give her a benefit of a doubt, but after that, and then no, we're not going to do is to give Sarah Coffin, you know, the shot, but it's not my call and it's not her call. So whatever the fans and you know, Strike Force want, then
this right here says to them.
Says
they're
wrong.
What
is it? Yeah. I feel like what he told me that I could do when I was a kid, and when everyone thought that, you know, there was something wrong with me, and he was the one that had confidence in me. It's just, I don't know, I feel like I finally fulfilled that, and I kind of feel an inner peace that I didn't have before.